Yeah, Mayor's back. What's going on, people? Yeah, so, you know, my regular breakfast on a Saturday, you know, coffee and Hennessy and Green Newports, you know. So, you know what I mean, a little fit for the day, you know what I'm saying? So you going to work on a Saturday. You know, I wanted to lay up, but, you know, couldn't do that because people got to go get this bag. You know what I'm saying? Mommy had to go get the bag, you know. I respect that. But it's a nice Saturday morning. It's my 32nd day out. And I feel great, man. I feel great. How you feel? You feel good?
Okay.
All right, that's good. Yeah. So, oh, what the fuck? You got a boogie in my shit? Oh, that's a white hair. Huh, getting old. Yeah, so I'm just here cooling, man, you know? Getting it together, the mayor, Mort. Yep, got a lot of good reviews on the shit I laid down with my man Izzy J. Shout out to Izzy J. You know what I'm saying? And I'm bringing UK out to the hood. Maverick, bitch. Man, you know. More BZ the motherfucking man back in the flesh, man. Let's walk. Yeah, so today, this morning, man, you know, real eventful. Been chilling with my family, you know, everybody's kids calling me daddy. Same old thing. Got the daddy swag. Hold on. You know what I mean? Drop that joint with Izzy J. Shout out to Izzy J, man. The whole UK, man. Gonna bring y'all out to the hood, man. Really show you what it's about out here, you know what I mean? In the town, in Boston, man. The hood, the trench, man. You know, more BZ the motherfucking mayor. Y'all niggas know what it is, man. Shout out to Big Ice. Shout out to Talia. Shout out to Anna. Yeah, you know, we just out here chilling, man, cool and vibing, man. Shout out my mom. Shout out everybody, man. Big sis, Nino. Y'all know what it is, man. The whole Maverick, man. The whole hood, man. Sabo, what up? Hundo, what up? Y'all already know, nigga. Hundo life also gang free niggas, man. What up? Whoa. Yeah, the mayor's back. It is 3 o'clock on a dot. Just left my man Harlow's crib. Shout out to Harlow, real nigga. Was up there writing some shit. Hate to say that water shit. And that 248 and that fabricated instro. We about to burn all that. Got some, cause I spit hot fire. Nah, but all joking aside, man, I just want to say a little motivational quote for niggas. You know what I'm saying? Always understand and never stand under. Sometimes people want to take too much time being understood, but sometimes you got to understand shit before you could be understood, you dig? Cause nobody stood under you. You know what I'm saying? So if you're a leader, sometimes you got to fall in line with certain things. You know what I'm saying? And if I make it, man, let me take niggas out the hood, man. I just need love, no hate, man. Real spit. You know what I mean? It's Maverick. Y'all know where I'm from. East Boston, Maverick Gardens, nigga. I mean, y'all call it Maverick Landing now, but I'm from the Gardens, man. Maverick Gardens, the bricks, nigga, the Jacks. The home of the brick buildings, nigga, the synagogue, nigga. Mort, nigga, Mort Beasy, nigga. Mark Elliott Brown Jr. Y'all niggas know who the fuck it is, nigga. Used to be Mort Beasy the motherfucking general. Now I'm Mort Beasy the motherfucking mayor, bitch. Y'all know what it is. RIP to the general. The mayor's back, nigga. Return of the Mayor mixtape coming real soon. Whoa, whoa.
Yeah, man. The mayor's back. Yeah, man. The mayor's back. Long day. You know. Same old shit. I'm trying to get this bag, man. I'm trying to figure it out, you know? If I really was a rapper right now, I'd be a broke ass rapper. But in his feelings. You know? I'm trying to figure it out. But I'm more fortunate than most. So, not to count my blessings.